I hear a spider. And you can find trolls in this mod, but I've not encountered any, thank God. Oh, stalker. Are you going to try and get back up to the surface? Some copper, I guess. To figure out some of these do, some of these orbs do actually. Okay, I found a massive cave. But yeah, you can see where this. I want it to hit the surface. Okay, let's grab the surface ores now. Oh, excellent, it's getting light. Just a zombie bee. Okay, let me just try and organize everything I've got to get that many coal. Okay. Got all the ores out. I've got charcoal. I'm thinking of Crusher next. Which is a steel casing, basic control thing, I think I've got three of them. Lava bucket, ah shit. Yeah, probably not gonna go for that then, because we've got the... Because that's the case. Yeah, what I'm trying to get is obsidian. It's an obsidian pack weapons from like, look at that. The fine obsidian sword is 14 hearts of damage. Compared to this, in order to get this, I need to. I think I need an osmium compressor. Yeah, I need an osmium compressor so I can get the refined dust. I need to get obsidian dust in an enrichment chamber. So I need two obsidian, put it in an enrichment chamber. So the obsidian to put it in the enrichment chamber. But the main thing is I want to get this Paxel, which requires sticks. Look at that. That is just an ultimate tool. Yeah, I need an osmium compressor, which is like. Which is infused alloy, advanced control circuits, which are infused alloys and control circuits. Control circuits are quite easy to get. A steel casing, which is relatively easy to get. So that'll be my plan for the few next uses.